Back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be making slime, and yeah, so because I haven't, it's been a while since I've done a slime video, so I have this glue here. I'm just gonna pour it in. So this is also a how to make slime video, so if you guys don't know how to make it, you just gotta have glue and stuff. So I'm just gonna get all the glue out, just pour the glue in. I know how to do it on my own. If you don't want to do it on your own, ask for a parent's permission. I might not get it all out, but it'll be fine. That should be good. Check, there's still a little bit in there. Let's get it out. I don't know if you guys can see it or not. Okay, that should be good. That'd be fine. So, that's good. And then you're just going to want to add some color to it. I only have blue, green, yellow, red. So, we're just going to try and figure out what color I want. I don't know. I've made red before and I made yellow. And I haven't made blue, so. And I haven't made green. But, I kind of think I want green. So, this is going to be green frosting slime. Let me see how it. So, after you add the food coloring, you're going to want to add the green to it. It looks like frosting to me. I'm going to add a little bit more because I think it kind of looks teal, so I don't want teal. Hold on. There's still a little bit. I want to put more in. It's white, so I don't know if it will turn out very good. Because it's white glue, and I usually use clear glue when I make slime. Sometimes I do. Or glittery. This is good. This is green. I like that color, so. My favorite color is gray, but I'm going to put these back in. This is just how you make normal slime, not fluffy slime. Fluffy slime, you have to have shaving cream and other stuff. So, after that, you want to put in baking soda. I use baking soda. I like using baking soda. I'm gonna get a new spoon for this stuff because I'm just gonna rinse off that spoon and I'm gonna dry it off too because yeah, you guys can see it. It's just not a good close up. I'll get a good close up in a minute. It only takes a couple seconds to make, though. I'm gonna be right back. Just gotta get all this off because I'm gonna put in contact solution. This is gonna be a lot of slime because it has a lot of glue in it. I just mixed it. So now we're gonna add some contact solution, just like a spoon. Tell me when it's good.
Just a whole spoonful. I think I'm gonna need a lot. Just do it over the slime. Put it in.
Yes, sir. Okay, so I have a spoonful. You just need a spoonful of baking soda. this, it starts to make it go big.
Alright, at the same time as you mix it, you need to add this. Mix it, keep mixing.
Okay.
Mix it at the same
time. Make sure it's not showing you. Is it showing you?
I don't think so. Maybe my hand.
Do I need any more?
I'm gonna mix it for a while.
So you guys just have to make, I'll let you guys see me when I mix it. You have to get it in a big lump after.
Yeah, like try to get it all towards one side.
It's getting mixed. We went to the store and stuff today, so to get all this stuff.
Probably need to start kneading it with your hands.
Right now, it's sticky to me. Yeah, maybe I don't need to knead it yet.
Hands together. Get the stuff off your hands.
Oh. Is it gonna be watery again?
No. You gotta mix it together and knead it with your hands.
Okay, let's get it out, guys.
You still gotta mix it. Knead it, knead it, knead it.
Don't add too much, because I think that's what it was last time when it was watery.
No, it was the brand. It was the brand of glue.
Get the access. Should I keep kneading it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, stop sticking.
It's such a pretty color.
You gotta knead it and stretch it and put it back together. Do all that. Stretch it and put it back together.
And I'll show you guys me poking it when I'm done.
It looks a little sticky. It might need a little tiny drop more. Just around it. Knead it while I do it. Because you need to mix it in a little bit, just a few drops.
It's good. Yeah, just use Elmer's glue. Don't use any cheap glue, because last time I used it, it made my slime really watery. I don't know why. That's how you make this slime. I'll show me poking it in. Yeah, my mom's about to start dinner. Oh my gosh, it totally worked. That's really how you make slime. I'll show you guys me poking it in a minute. Let me just clean up my mess, so I'll be right.